Hey there, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play Cobra Kai. The Karate Kid saga continues. Last time, Miguel, Tori, and Hawk managed to take on the All Valley Tournament Arena, and apparently it was all part of a ploy to set Miguel up because he had defeated another karate student named Xander, who couldn't take the fact that he had lost and wanted his title back. Well, that's his problem, but now I'm gonna head to the dojo real quick because I want to see I need to see what moves that I'm trying to master right now. So for Miguel, the move I'm going for, let's see. I know I'm going for one right now. Okay, yeah, this one. Okay, spray painters. If I see a spray painter, I gotta defeat him with this attack. Let's see. For Johnny, the technique here is, okay, what's this one? Punch NATO. And if I see an emo, I gotta defeat him with Johnny. Yeah, I want that technique. That looks awesome. Why do I keep doing that? Can't believe I skipped over Tori. Let's see, Tori is doing, okay, this. Three mini bosses. Oh, wait a minute, I didn't even check. Hawk. Let's see, is this the one? Yep. Okay, I just have to finish 50 enemies. And let's see. Got quite the areas to go to. Let's see. I can either go to Rosita Boulevard in Ventura, or Paso Robles, and Marfield. You know what? I'm gonna hit the beach club. So let's head towards Ventura first. Thought I would have got him on that. Now I gotta wait another 10 seconds. Okay, I think that's two people. Okay, Okay. Okay, seriously? See, that sucked. What are you doing? What are you doing? Jesus. Literally just breaking, never mind. Ooh, got another one. Modern day, David, Hawk? Okay. Yeah, not happening. There we go. Well, there must have been an accident took place. How you like that, Oz? There, that should take care of him. Okay, I'll give you that. That was a nice drop kick. Can I do something with this? Nope. All right. Excuse me. You, Oz, I gotta really take care of. Oh, wow. Thank you. Well, where are you jumping? I'm right in front of you. Oh, wow. That was it? That could have been better. I think I can do all this stuff here before I have to switch over to the Miyagi-Do guys. I know who's there, and I know what I have to do. However, like I said, I'm heading towards the beach club for now. So now it's time to go to Reseda Drive. Well, because I didn't have my defense ability ready. Unfortunately, I'm not going to be able to get that one mission where I have to basically win without by throwing people. Apparently, you guys didn't see the car. Okay. I don't mind a good street fight like anybody else, but this is nuts. Let's do this. Why would you stand right there? Okay, I deserve that. Be from the pilot. What did you just call me? Oh, wow, she can actually combo it. Okay. Okay, lady, you ticked me off. That ought to teach you guys some manners. Really? Start actually making progress on my Cobra Rice technique. And that's it, right? Yep. I still cannot believe that it had me literally fighting in the street. Okay. Hawk, how did your technique go? Oh, wow! 21 enemies, nice! 42%. You're actually at 20%. That's nice. That's nice, Miguel. Need to find you more spray painters. I might actually have to visit previous stages. All right, Johnny, you're at 20% on that. Let's check the dojo skills. I can basically go for the dojo skills any time I want. See, that's probably what I need to do. Probably you need to use Tiger Sweep and then go for one of the techniques I'm trying to master. Okay, that's probably what I'll do. All right. Probably some good mini bosses there, so Tori will basically get a workout. All right. I'm going to go ahead and call it here, ladies and gentlemen. Next time, Cobra Kai Dojo will take on, the Oaks on the Beach Club. If you enjoyed today's episode, please be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you ring the bell, turn on all notifications for my channel. Share the video around as it does help grow my channel, and I'd be greatly appreciative of it. If you need more gaming content, feel free to check out the video in the two playlists on the end screen. If you need more gaming content after that, feel free to check out my channel where I upload gaming videos every Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, and Sunday. Till next time, everyone. See you later. I hope you guys enjoyed the show. Please be sure to like, comment, subscribe, ring the bell for notifications, and I'll see you in the next one. Later.